Well, in a musical way, I think it's interesting to see how we could actually made an album with two guitars that sounded finally different to the previous albums.
All the collaborations and all these things, they were recorded in such a way that I had to do all these, like, playing all the rhythmic section with a click and then record the same thing over and over. It was important to do that because technically it really makes you be a really more, technically speaking, a much better playing. It makes you have a much better timing. It makes you be a much more clean player and all these things. So it was important to do those albums like that. But for this album, it was just like going back to basic, but now with more, let's say, capabilities, as that makes sense. Basically, the most important thing is that you lose the hand. So in order to do that, you kind of have to just lose it a bit with this up and down move.
I'm going to do the same, but I'm going to use the metronome here. It's for you to understand that I'm doing a lot of syncopation or offbeats. Offbeats with the notes, so just listen carefully.